Today, we are going to learn about systems in the body. Systems are groups of organs or body parts that work together to do a job. In this video, we will talk about the nervous system, the circulatory system, the respiratory system, and the digestive system. Your nervous system controls your whole body. It's made up of your brain, spinal cord, and nerves that go through your body to let you see, smell, taste, hear, and feel. Nerves move information from your body to your brain. Have you ever touched something hot? You probably jerked back before you even knew what you were doing. Your nerves send a message of hot, ouch, to your brain. And your brain responded really fast to keep you from getting hurt. Your brain does more than just control how your body moves. It also stores memories and things you need to know, helps you sleep and breathe and keeps your heart beating, and processes information. It's like a big computer that runs your whole body. Your circulatory system moves blood around your body. Blood carries oxygen to all the cells in your body to keep them alive. Your heart pumps blood. Blood vessels carry blood to and from the heart. The vessels that carry blood away from the heart and to other parts of your body are called arteries. The vessels that return blood to your heart are called veins. When the blood returns to your heart, it gets a fresh supply of oxygen before circulating back through your body. The respiratory system provides oxygen to your body. There are several different parts to the system, but the lungs are the main organ in the respiratory system. An organ is a special body part that serves a function. In the respiratory system, you breathe in air through your nose or mouth. That air comes into your lungs. The oxygen from the air you breathe goes into your blood, and you exhale carbon dioxide from your lungs. Over and over every day, you breathe in new air and expel carbon dioxide from your lungs. The digestive system breaks down food to provide you with energy and nutrients. The beginning of your digestive system is your mouth, where you eat food. The food travels down your esophagus and into your stomach. In your stomach, acids break down the food into little bits. It moves into your intestines. Your intestines pull all the nutrients out of your food, leaving only waste. The waste moves through your system and out the other end. Waste comes out of your body when you use the bathroom. Different organs in the system help to remove and process nutrients so you can get all the good stuff from your food. Now you know a little more about how your body works. Can you think of ways that these systems work together? Let's try to think of some. Remember how your blood carries oxygen? Your blood gets oxygen from your lungs. In order to get the nutrients from food, you have to eat. How do you know when you should eat? You know because your brain tells you that you are hungry. All of these systems have to work together to keep you running, playing, and learning. Hey!